that. They locked it in their own room.
So they could not help Jon Moxley at all.
And now got all over the AEW World Champion.
He is at their mercy with nobody to help out.
We heard MJF earlier say to Stokely emphatically,
he's a fighter.
But oh, but Ethan Peft used the firm to take the shortcut to the top.
Oh, how's MJF here? He's, hold on, look. What's he? He's conflicted. You can see this.
He's got Moxley coming up in full gear.
He wants to help, but he don't want to help. What's he
getting back? Moxley's all alone.
Don't blame him.
Yeah.
What are you going to do?
What are you going to do?
Wait, hold on. Wait a minute.
Here he comes.
MJF charging in.
Oh, he's coming in hot here. He's kicking these guys all off of. Off of.
He said
he heard it before.
He just said to Stokely, you're fired.
He did fire him, right?
And he told them not to touch Jon Moxley.
Six.
Oh, God. Came out of nowhere.
You talk about how dangerous W. Morrisey is. Ethan Page is well just.
They should be fired.